elections, I guess that's kind of meta. The incumbent is Kim Wyman, and the question's can we do better? She's against Gail Tarleton, state rep with an intel knack, an expert from the Pentagon to guard the vote from attack. Kim's got over 100 elections on her resume, and she nicks mail-in voting, and we'll see that it's here to stay. Gail wants transparency for next voting season. She says the vote rolls get cleared without enough clear reasons. If you're in between addresses or in and out of prison, who'll get you your ballot? That is the decision. This race for secretary is gonna be cutthroat. So if you've been disenfranchised, get off your ass and vote. Other issues for initiatives that we can sign. Should it all be on paper, or can we do it online? Kim's concerned that we might just have measures in excess. Gail says we don't have the tech and it would be a mess. Kim hasn't declared war over the mailbox access, but Gail says she'll spar with Trump over USPS. Wyman's gotten us this far and now we vote by mail. But if technology's your thing, then you might vote for Gail. If you're in between addresses or in and out of prison, who'll get you a ballot? That is the decision. This race for secretary is gonna be cutthroat. If you've been disenfranchised, get off your ass and vote. Papers side with Wyman, maybe I should add. Inslee's pick is Tarleton, you decide if that's good or bad. Both ladies seem like they'd excel, and nobody's on the shelf. The vote's like a referendum on the vote itself. If you're in between addresses or in and out of prison, who'll get you your ballot? That is the decision. This race for secretary is gonna be cutthroat. So if you've been disenfranchised, get off your ass and vote.